Michael Porter.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Please direct your attention to the ice for the presentation of the Conn Smythe Trophy to the most valuable player of the 2021 Stanley Cup Playoffs.
A full arena, incredible energy, and another championship in Tampa. It feels like things are normal. The Conn Smythe Trophy goes to the most valuable player in the playoffs. Not since Ken Dryden in the 1970s has a goaltender played every game in a back-to-back run. Andre Vasilevsky, you are the Conn Smythe Trophy winner.
First goaltender to win the Conn Smythe since Jonathan Quick of the Kings back in 2012.
Well, you heard their commissioner. I think any time you can be in a sentence or a graphic with Ken Dryden, that's what you call a heck of a run.
What a goalie. I mean, he is the best goalie in hockey today. His durability, his athleticism, the mind, the way he reads plays, the fact that he had not lost back-to-back games in these playoffs is incredible. It speaks to how terrific a goaltender he really is.
Back to public address announcer, Paul Porter.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Stanley Cup!
Incredible team effort to win this once. Back to back. Let's do this the way we did it last season. Everybody come on up. A back-to-back champion. It requires a great organization, starting with Jeff Finnick in Briesma, John Cooper, and these incredible players who had to sacrifice and work harder under the most difficult circumstances, not just this season, but last season. This is an incredible accomplishment. And I know I speak for all the players, and they did an incredible job as an incredible team. I speak for all of them when they say, sharing this with you has been the highlight of this campaign and the back-to-back trophy. Thank you, fans here in Tampa. Captain Steven Stamkos, it is my honor to present you with the Stanley Cup.
Steven Stamkos was presented the cup last September 28th in an empty arena in Edmonton. 283 days later, in front of over 18,000 in the home arena of the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Just an incredible run, and I think he's passing this off to Victor Hedman, and Alex Killorn won't be too far off, but when you think about Vasilevskiy, you think about the man with the cup right now, you think about Braden Point and Nikita Kucherov. In my opinion, four of the top 25 players in the entire National Hockey League. And the acquisition of David Savard by general manager Julien Brisebois.
He was on the wrong side of it last year, guys, in the bubble with Columbus, losing to Tampa Bay. And now he has the opportunity to hoist the Stanley Cup. Tremendous assist on the Ross Colton goal. An important addition, as you said, heads up by Julien Brisebois.
Able to make that move with the stick handling and maneuvering of the salary cap by the Tampa Bay Lightning. Well within the rules. And Alex Killorn, you heard Steven Stamkos talking to Pierre. The shot blocking. Took one in game two. Did not play a second after that. But boy, oh boy, that's going to feel awfully good. And the impact a guy like that has. And you saw what Barkley Goodrow did in the third period. The message that sends to the entire franchise. And Ryan McDonagh, an absolute beast. It almost takes out photographer Bruce Bennett there. Trying to get a shot at McDonagh with the cup. How good was he, Bush? I mean, right every part of the game. I mean, just absolutely dynamite.
A goaltender's dream to have a guy like him playing in front of you. What a playoffs. The shot blocking, the leadership. Can't say enough about the game that Ryan McDonagh played defensively.
Pat Maroon, first player in the NHL to win three straight cups, but not all with the same team since Ed Lipsenberger back in the early 1960s.
This is our last game on NBC. And I would like to thank our entire family at NBC. All the people behind the scenes. It's been an honor to be a part of this team for the last 15 and a half years. I thank them all.
A huge thank you to all who have been a part of it. Hall of Famer Doc Emmerich, the best analyst in the business. Winter Classics, every playoff game televised. The introduction of the Inside the Glass position, thanks to our great leader Sam Flood and Pierre. Our tremendous production crew, led by Matt Marvin, Charlie Dammeyer, Steve Greenberg, Jenny Glazer, and so many others. Coordinating producer John McGinnis, Ben Bulma by our side here in the broadcast booth. And of course, the viewers across North America. It has been an honor. Post-game coverage will continue, including celebrations, interviews, and more on NHL Overtime, which begins shortly on NBCSN. Andre Vasilevskiy and the Tampa Bay Lightning have won their second straight Stanley Cup. For Eddie Olczyk, Ryan Boucher, and our entire crew, I'm Kenny Albert. So long from Tampa.